Dexamethasone is a synthetic glucocorticoid, adrenocortical hormone. Corticosteroids are hormones that are found naturally in your body that help to keep you healthy and well. Boosting the body with extra corticosteroids, such as dexamethasone, is an effective way to treat various illnesses involving inflammation in the body. Dexamethasone lowers inflammation, which could otherwise go on making your condition worse. You must take this medicine regularly to get maximum benefit from it. Indications. Dexamethasone can be used to reduce inflammation, treat a number of different diseases of the immune system. How to use? You will usually take dexamethasone once a day. Take it in the morning with or immediately after your breakfast. Unless a doctor gives you different instructions, take a full dose in one go. For example, if your dose is 6 mg, your doctor may tell you to take 3 2 mg tablets at the same time. If your doctor prescribes dexamethasone 2 or 3 times a day, take your last dose before 6 p.m. It will be less likely to affect your sleep. For some conditions, you may not need to take dexamethasone every day. Your doctor might tell you to take it every other day instead. Contraindications. Do not take dexamethasone if you are allergic to dexamethasone or any of the other ingredients of this medicine. The signs of an allergic reaction include a rash, itching, or shortness of breath. If you have an infection that affects the whole body. If you need to have a vaccination, particularly with live virus vaccines. Do not take this medicine if any of the above apply to you. Precautions. If you are using this medicine for a long time, tell a doctor about any extra stress or anxiety in your life, including other health concerns and emotional stress. Your dose of this medicine might need to be changed for a short time while you have extra stress. Using this medicine may increase your risk of cancer, including Kaposi sarcoma. Talk to your doctor if you have concerns about this risk. This medicine may cause changes in mood or behavior for some patients. Tell your doctor right away if you have depression, mood swings, a false or unusual sense of well-being, trouble sleeping or personality changes while taking this medicine. Side effects. Dexamethasone may cause side effects. Tell your doctor if any of the symptoms are severe or do not go away. Upper stomach irritation, vomiting, headache, dizziness, insomnia, restlessness, depression, anxiety, acne, increased hair growth, isobrusin, irregular or absent menstrual periods. If you experience any of the following symptoms, call a doctor immediately. Skin rash, swollen face, lower legs or ankles, vision problems, cold or infections that last a long time, muscle weakness, black or tired stools,